Hello everyone, I am Dr. Srivanila. Today's topic is common abnormalities of deciduous dentition. Protrusive maxillary incisor. Etiology: thumb sucking habit, lip biting habit, tongue thrusting habit. Treatment: habit awareness, reminder appliance, habit breaking appliance, myofunctional therapy. Next, retracted maxillary incisor, that is anterior cross bite. Etiology: inherited growth pattern, imitation biting habits, difficult teething during deciduous molar eruption. Treatment: tongue blade, inclined plane, removal of incisal interference. Next, posterior cross bite. Etiology: pressure habits, digit sucking, mouth breathing, complete overclosure of mandibular arc. Treatment: maxillary expansion, occlusal grinding to remove interferences, acrylic bite plane. Next, open bite. Etiology: oral habits. Treatment: habit breaking appliance, self correction may occur. Next, deep overbites. Etiology: premature loss of deciduous molars. Treatment: acrylic bite plane, partial dentures. Thank you everyone. Hope you all like the video. Please like, share and subscribe.